New for you tonight at 6 o'clock, a local woman is facing 2 years in prison and must pay almost $500,000 in restitution, all for allegedly stealing $1.3 million from the Temple Civic Theater. That's where she worked, and Eileen Snyder claims that she only stole $550,000. Officials say it all started in 2010 and went on until 2014. That's when she was fired. They also say during that time, she made more than 700 unauthorized ATM withdrawals.